Proxy browser extensions are real lifesavers, turning the daunting task of managing proxy servers into a breeze. Whether you're a seasoned user or just a beginner, these tools can take your proxy experience to a whole new level. Today, we're talking about SwitchyOmega, one of the most popular proxy management solutions out there. Get ready to learn all about how it can improve your online experience. We'll also show you how to set it up with IPRoyal Proxies and why our service is the best option for this proxy client, so stay tuned until the end. SwitchyOmega is compatible with Chrome and Firefox and is one of the simplest proxy browser extensions with a user-friendly dashboard. It's open source, 100% free, and infused with impressive features like rule-based proxy switching and backup and restore to put your mind at ease. Other fantastic features include auto-switch mode, PAX script support, and the ability to set specific rules for each proxy profile. Unlike other extensions like Switchy Sharp and Proxy Switchy, this one is regularly maintained to provide seamless migration of profiles and settings. Like most browser extensions, SwitchyOmega doesn't come with proxies. This is when IPRoyal comes into play. Our proxies are the perfect match for this and any other similar extension offering the best possible speed, reliability, and performance. Setting it up with our proxies is really simple and won't take you more than a minute. For starters, you need to download the extension either from the Chrome Web Store or the Firefox add-ons. After installing the extension, go to SwitchyOmega's options and click on New Profile. Then you need to type in a profile name and select the proxy profile option from the list below. Click on Create at the bottom right corner. Next, select your newly created profile in the SwitchyOmega settings window to set it up. Choose the protocol that matches your settings in the IPRoyal dashboard, HTTP, HTTPS, or SOCKS 5. For the server field, enter geo.iproyal.com. For the port field, use the number from the proxy port field in the IPRoyal dashboard. Click on the lock icon to the right. Enter your username and password from the IPRoyal dashboard in the appropriate fields. Click the Save Changes button to get back to SwitchyOmega's settings. Once you're there, click on Apply Changes to save your profile configuration. Finally, go to your extensions and click on the SwitchyOmega icon to select your new proxy profile and start using it. And that's about it. You have everything you need to streamline your online operations and scale your business. But none of this would be possible if you use unreliable proxies. This is why IPRoyal proxies are the perfect fit. They're fast, reliable, and affordable. Our top-notch proxies will provide you with compliant, reliable IPs and transparent plans for efficient web scraping, social media management, or multi-accounting with SwitchyOmega. Fueled by our global network of ethically sourced residential and top-performing dedicated data center proxies, SwitchyOmega will easily streamline your online operations. Just don't forget to uninstall any conflicting extensions to avoid conflicts when using it. That's all for now. If you liked the video, leave us a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe to our channel for more helpful content and click the bell icon to stay in the loop. See you soon.